BBC World, putting news first.
Hello. A very good Monday morning and welcome to your Facebook news with me, Roberto, here live in Ramsey in the Isle of Man at 7:53 a.m. this morning. Now, first of all, we're going to have a look at today's weather. As we can see outside at the moment, it is raining. But not to worry, because that rain will move away and that will be around about 9 o'clock. Now, we will have clear skies from 9 till about 12 o'clock. But then, unfortunately, that rain will come back to us round about between 2 o'clock. And we're going to be having light rain and sunny intervals at the same time. So a mixed bag weather today. Also, we've got to say a very happy birthday to Trish Taylor, all the way over in Manchester there. Yes, good morning to you, Trish. It is your birthday. And it was many, many years ago when me and Amanda came over and celebrated your wonderful birthday over in Manchester. Well, as for you this morning, Trish, I've got a song specially for you. So here's your song from me, with love from me.
When will I see you? Share precious moments. Will I have to wait forever? Will I have to suffer and cry the whole night? When will I see you?
So a very, very happy birthday to you, Trish, and I'm sure that you'll have a lovely day with all your friends and family over there. Now, some events which will be coming up this weekend. Don't forget that in Andreas Sports and School Village, you have got the Andreas Fair. Now, that'll be kicking off at 2 p.m. There is a competition for best fancy dress adult and child competition. There's also going to be games, and there's going to be stalls as well. So that will all kick off at 2 p.m. and it is free entry, and that's this Saturday. Then also don't forget, down in Castletown, you have the Tin Bath Championships from 3 p.m. till 6 p.m. and that'll be happening in Castletown as well, and that's this Saturday. Also, thank you for joining me here at Facebook News this morning. Join me tomorrow, won't you, back in here in the studio for more news, more weather and more travel. Just to let you know that all boats have gone out on time and there are no delays down at the airport this morning so far. Well, I'm now going to leave you with your today's theme tune. And this week, there is a theme going on behind our theme tunes, okay? I'm not going to give you too much information away, but I'll give you the answer on Friday. So if you think you know what the theme is this week, then send me your answers on Friday morning, okay? So you'll have Thursday, midnight till Friday to let me know what you think this week's theme tune, this week's theme is. So as for me and our Facebook team this morning, it's a very good morning, safe onward journey, and I now will leave you with today's theme tune. And if you do know it, you all know what to do, private message me and one of our wonderful certificates will be on its way to you very shortly. So a very good morning and have a wonderful, wonderful Monday morning. A very good morning.